Percival Clarence Clarrie Millar was born on the 15th of June 1925 and died on the 28th of November 2017. He was an Australian politician. Born in Adelaide, he served in the military between 1943 and 1946 before becoming a public servant, and then a farmer. In 1974, he was elected to the Australian House of Representatives as the Country Party member for Wide Bay in Queensland. He retired in 1990. Together with Labour's Tom Uren, Millar was the last World War II veteran to serve in the House.